Good morning, ladies. It's Coco Natural, and I just wanted to post another video about my two-strand twist. And I know I'm getting overdone with the two-strand twist, but I really wanted to focus in on the difference of my two-strand twist today than they have been before. And what I had not realized, and this is a huge impact on what my hair would look like every morning, is that I was not letting my hair completely dry every night. I mean, it was pretty much dry, but I still had some dampness in the morning when I would untwist them, so I had a lot of frizz oftentimes. And I noticed a difference last night. I actually sat under the dryer. I have just been getting, I guess, a little lazy about sitting under the dryer every time, so I just wanted to show you the difference. When I actually sat under the dryer and my hair completely dried, and I used the baby butter cream to do a two-strand twist. And I really, really love it. No buildup. I did have some leave-in conditioner in my Garnier Sleek and Shine, and I used some oils to wet it. But I really like the results, so I just wanted to post that. All right, ladies. Bye.